surfing through the internet today, you have hashtags Kaduna Strike, Mangown Shutdown, and Dr. Anu pop on your timeline. On NT Trends, I'll tell you why they are trending and also bring you some of the comments from social media users. Welcome, I am Shion Bankole. Now, following the disengagement of 4,000 workers across 23 local government areas by the Kaduna State Government last month, the Nigeria Labour Congress, NLC, Kaduna State Chapter, has begun a five-day warning strike asking Governor El-Rufai to reverse the mass sacking and respect the human rights of workers. Here's what the people are saying online. John A. says, "Since I was born in this state of Kaduna, I have never experienced something like this before. Everything is grounded to a halt." He's talking about Kaduna strike. Also, Pascal tweeted, "Kaduna state is in partial lockdown. No light, no water, no fuel, no train movement, no air movement, nothing at all, no normal activities." Interesting. All right, finally on that, Mayor of Kaduna tweeted, "In my entire life, I have never seen anything like this. This is total starvation. No electricity, no waters, more petrol, and transportation is a mess. Kaduna is in total lockdown at the moment. Hashtag Kaduna strike." We now move to Mangaung in South Africa, where residents in the Free State are calling for the disbandment of the Mangaung Metro Council and the removal of the city manager, Tanki Somea. The demonstration, spearheaded by Themba Zweni and Lily Tzu, is not only calling out the Metro Council for its failure to steer the metro in the direction of progress, but also for its inability to complete projects. Reacting to the Mangaung shutdown hashtag, Secretary of Black Twitter says, "Why not burn government cars and buildings? Can we please direct our anger to the appropriate channels? Won't help targeting innocent citizens and destroying the little infrastructure that is left. Hashtag Mangaung shutdown." Also, AZ says that the utter desperation to be heard because governments just don't care to address these issues as they arise. Finally on that, Tumelo Ranko says, hashtag Mangaung shutdown. This is how brain dead most black people in the townships are. They vote an incompetent political movement into power that has been giving them countless excuses for the past 26 years. Then they have the audacity to think a mere protest will change the cause. Okay, that's all on Mangaung shutdown. Finally, Dr. Anu has done it again. Controversial cosmetic surgeon Dr. Anu Oluwapo Adepoju, also known as CC Anu, is back on our timelines following reports of yet another unsuccessful butt enlargement surgery on a lady who traveled into Nigeria from New York. The victim, who claimed not to have heard about Dr. Anu's previous surgery failures, cried out on social media with picture evidence of her now infected butt. Some comments online. Our fave online doctor, Dr. Olufumilayo, tweeted, "Dr. Anu is trending again. This is another day to remind you all that a badly done surgery can cause serious bleeding, severe infection, terrible scars, permanent disfigured buttocks. Ew. And sometimes, if that infection is serious enough, you can die. Let everybody see this." All right, Udi Iweke says, "Just last week, someone was telling me she wanted to go and do butt surgery with Dr. Anu, that she had moved to Abuja. I have sent her the images to see. Christian duty done." All right, finally, @Shewanu_TY says, "I don't think anyone has heard any success story about Dr. Anu's plastic surgeries. Neither have I. I think it's time that at Niger Health Watch look into her operations and be certain we don't have a human slaughter for a surgeon." There you have it, guys. Thank you for joining us on this segment. Now, to keep the conversation going, tweet at New Central TV with the hashtag NCTrends and share your thoughts. I am Shion Bankole. Back to Sulai with the rest of the news.